I decided to go more of the fashion route with this Daisy.costume. I felt like since this was such a classic character that it would be really great to just kind of revamp her, like make her modern and hip and trendy. I started by researching a lot of feather dresses and just fun new fashion trends that I was seeing, but what I ended up finding was this really great eyelash knit, which was kind of perfect because it looks exactly like feathers. I added some tulle in the sleeves for an extra little puff detail. Obviously, gotta have her cute little tail in the back. I decided to make the bow detachable so you could wear it separate if you wanna just do a super cute no hat look. This is honestly probably my favorite costume that I've designed this year.